You don't separate your business with your personal life. You see, if you are just an employee and you do the 9-to-5, right? You get off work, you drive home, cook some dinner. Afterwards, you watch some poor TV. That's fine. Then you can turn it off. And then next day in the morning, breakfast, stuck in traffic again, go to work and all that, and that's okay. That's how most people live. But when you are an entrepreneur, right? When you are running your own company, it is not something that you do, it's who you are. When it's who you are, this doesn't turn off. There's no such thing as, oh, well, you know, I don't want to work on weekends, I take the 2-week vacation. When you're an entrepreneur, you're going all the time. Because as I always say, that's why I don't watch sports. I don't need to watch sports to get some cheap thrill. Entrepreneurship, it is the most competitive sport in the world. Because when you watch any sport game, guess what? You're playing for 30 minutes, 60 minutes, whatever how much amount of time. Well, with entrepreneur, 24/7, someone somewhere is trying to kick your ass. Somewhere, they're trying to steal your customers. They are trying to grab market share. It is 24/7. So we have to be thinking about how can we be better? How can we serve our customer better? How can we deliver more value? This is ongoing. There's no work-life balance or how to separate the two. As an entrepreneur, comment below if this is true for you. If you are disorganized in your home, you're disorganized in your business. If you have cash flow problem in your business, you have cash flow problem in your home. It's all connected. You have conflict, that's it. You have problem in your business, go home, you cannot sleep. You cannot function, right? You have conflict with your spouse, with your partner at home, your performance at work is gonna drop. It's like this. So instead of aiming for or how to separate the two, fuck that shit. The better question is, how can you better integrate the two? Just like with what I do, I don't build my life around my business, I build my business around my lifestyle preference. So right now I'm going somewhere, I'm going to do an interview, I'm filming, I'm creating content, I'm connecting with you. That's integration. When I'm traveling for business, at the same time, I will be travel for pleasure, take a few days off, it's integration. Versus I work. Oh my God, man, I can't take this shit no more. I need to escape from this. I need to avoid this. I need to go somewhere. And then from there, I need to totally unplug. So don't bother me for a week. Oh man, I'll take a vacation. I'm sitting on the beach doing fucking nothing. And then come back, oh my God, man, you're kind of dragging your feet. Now you're gonna get back to work. It doesn't work that way. So I would find a time in between. How do I recharge my battery? Now in my case, I like movies. So I don't need to take, you know, 2 weeks off in order to recharge. What I need is maybe Jenny and I, we go to watch a movie 2 hours, I'm recharged. A good night's sleep, I'm recharged. And back in the game. That's the difference. Because your competitor, they're not taking a rest. Now, I'm not talking about hustle, hustle, hustle. If you watch my other videos, you know, I'm not just all about hustle, I'm about leverage. But you do need to put in enough time and effort to accomplish anything great, right? I'm not talking about, oh, you don't sleep, you know, he's a workaholic. No, I'm not talking about that. What I'm talking about is a very integrated approach to life, to your business, to life, where you turn your vocation into your vacation, that I am doing what I like to do. I love what I do. So this is, I don't need to do something else because I don't like what I do, I need to escape. Because most people don't like what they do. When you like what you do, it's like, let's say example, if you like to play golf, how many rounds of golf you want to play? How many hours of golf you want to play? You say, well, as much as possible. I hope that the weather is good. I want to play. That's perfect. So you're not thinking about, well, how can I balance my life, my golfer life versus my personal life? You're like, no, man, I'm thinking about golf at the time. I'm thinking about how I can improve my game. I'm thinking about, oh, can I go there just, you know, maybe, you know, hit some balls or something like that, right? You're thinking about that all the time. You're not thinking about, once a year I'm gonna do 2 weeks of golf or maybe here and there. No, you're thinking about that all the time. Maybe you have those mini golf putt in your home, in your office, at home, right? You have a little glass on the floor and you're hitting the damn thing. That's exactly what I'm talking about. When it's who you are, not just what you do. So forget that stuff. By the way, if you have another question for me, make sure you go to askdanlott.com. Ask me a question, and you'll never know. Next time, when we're going somewhere, with this integrated approach, I just might pick your question and answer it.